Holy Bible, Second Book of Corinthians, Chapter 3, Verse 2. You yourselves are our letter, whose writing is in our heart, open for every man's reading and knowledge.